Mixing podcast vocals is easy and intuitive with Nectar Elements. In fact, we designed the dialogue vibe to be optimized to help you polish podcast vocals. So all you need to do is choose dialogue from the vibe options and then choose an intensity you like. I'm going to go for light. Make sure audio is playing in your DAW and then press go to begin processing.
So AJ also said, sometimes I find myself not having enough time to take a break and get some fresh ears.
Now, using our latest advancements in machine learning and our best DSP yet, Nectar Elements will automatically detect resonant frequencies, choose the right amount of compression, reduce problematic sibilance, and then adjust the tone to your chosen target, all to help you deliver a better podcast vocal. Let's have a quick listen to the starting point Nectar Elements settled on after we ran Vocal Assistant and make some tweaks if need be.
So AJ also said, sometimes I find myself not having enough time.
Right away, it's sounding much brighter and more clear, but I'm still hearing a few issues I know Nectar Elements can help me with. Now, the first thing I want to do is tackle sibilance, harsh S sounds. Have a listen to the words also and said in this passage, both of which are quite S-y sounding.
So AJ also said.
Let's bring up the DS macro to tame some of those harsh sibilant frequencies. So here's after. And here's before. One more time, here's after we tackle the S's. Next, I'm going to bring up the tone slider, which adds character EQ to the vocal and should brighten up the sound of this presenter's voice. In fact, adding more high-end or treble through the tone slider in Nectar Elements is a great way to ensure that dialogue will remain intelligible as listeners take their podcasts with them into noisy environments with competing sound, like the busy hum of a coffee shop or the low-end rumble of a subway station. And here's after. So now that vocal is much more crisp and intelligible. Also, I'm going to turn up the clarity slider to decrease any resonances that Vocal Assistant found in this vocal. And I'll increase compression somewhat to get a smoother, more consistent level from this vocal. As you can see, this vocal's waveform is very dynamic, with some sections appearing louder and more audible than others. Compression will help to bring consistency in level to this vocal. Let's do a big before and after of all of our processing. So after just a few clicks with Nectar Elements, we've managed to remove the harsh S's, we've evened out the overall body of the vocal, and we've made it much brighter through the tone slider. Thank you so much for watching. Check out our other videos on Nectar Elements to learn how to make the most of this plugin in your next session.